In the animal kingdom, the lion, king of the jungle, lays claim to what he believes is his, which is the whole kingdom. And the animal kingdom, be it wildebeest, zebra, or even lion, work together to defeat the king. Now, would one say that is racism? Like the lion, those who were in power during the apartheid regime did what was identical to what the lion does in the animal kingdom, which is to protect their own. In our documentary, we show the two sides of those who were involved in apartheid, the oppressor and the oppressed, who has become the oppressed. We also show this by a black middle-aged man who tells us how it was to be oppressed, and with a white middle-aged man telling us and sharing the story on how it was to oppress. The two children serve a purpose of a future where racism does not exist, which is our standpoint as a team in this documentary, that racism is only a term that was created by those that were in power, and they change it depending on who is in power, but the segregation continues. In a South Africa without racism, we will all work together to destroy the common enemy, which is the powers that be. After all, it's not about white, black, yellow, or green, because at the end of the day, our only true race is the human race. Color me blind.